Look, wake up, Audrey. What the hell, though? The kid just said he'd pull it over. If he left me, if Seymour left me, why then I'd be right back where I started. She was broken, starved, sweet, beautiful, kind she is. She deserves a princess, a distant creep like him. Close to bankrupt.
What a louse.
Beset, befuddled, and bereft. That's what I'd be if Seymour left.
He's a disgrace to the dental profession.
Seymour! Sorry. Seymour! How would you like to be my son? How would you like to be my own adopted boy? I never liked him much before. Count the cash that's in the drawer. Got no choice, how much to force this? What for? Seymour, I want to be your dad. I want to see you. I make up my family tree. I used to think he left the stench, but now I see that you're a mess, so I'm proposing be my son. Mushnick and son. Sounds great. Three words with a ring of eight. So say you'll incorporate with me. A florist dream come true. Mushnick and his boy Shake you. What business will do for FT? How about if Seymour be my son? Just say the word, I'll get my lawyer on the phone.
Now, Mr. Mushnick, don't be rash. You've always said that I was trash.
Oh, I was joking. Excuse the physical expression of my pride. Of a sweet paterno Michigus I've held pent up inside. Ya-da-da-da. 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 Oh, thank you. Gee, so, well, you go ahead and say it, Seymour. Tell me that you will. Yeah, I'd really like to, but I'll hold my breath until. Okay, you win. I'll be your son. Hooray, and he'll be my son! I win.
Sorry, yeah. Drop the papers down and touched, I really am. And when you reach age 83, I'll let you come move in with me.
You swear?
I promise.
What a son. Mushnick and son, that's that. Officially, I'm your brat. Consider the matter closed and done. Now to the world, let's stick our senior and junior schtick. Through the thin and through thick, through sloppy and slick. So come kiss me quick.
Please don't make me sick.
Mushnick.